Hello everyone, I am Ayushi Agarwal with my teammates Sanchari and Rishika. So today we are going to interview people from different cultures of India. So let's see what they have to say about their culture. So first of all we have, what's your name?
Adya Dadish.
Where are you from?
Surat, Gujarat.
How long have you been there?
I'm born and brought up there, so the entire life in Surat.
Oh, that's cool. So what is the best thing that you like about Surat?
Well, there are many, starting from food, culture, cleanliness, beaches, and lot more.
Okay, so let's start with the food. So what is the most famous food out there?
Well, the entire, other than Gujarati dishes also, Surat is famous for, you know, many continental things. The most famous being is the locha, dokla, fafra, jalebi, khaman, undhiyu, and yeah.
I have heard many of them, but what is locha?
Well, locha, actually the literal English translation of locha means the messed up. It's like lochu thaiyu, like the thing is messed up. So when the dokla gets too much of steamed up, it becomes locha. So then that's the actual origination of locha. Then it got into, like, it was very famous. It was like, it spread really fast. And then we get different varieties, be it with kanda, like with onion, with chutneys, with cheese, with oil, with butter, like a lot of varieties.
That sounds really yummy, right? Okay. So, like, what is your favorite food out there?
Well, my favorite is undhiyu and locha.
I really feel like I should try Gujarati snacks. Okay, so let's come to the festivals there. So, what kind of festivals do you celebrate?
Well, when it comes to Gujarat, obviously everybody has got Garba in their minds. But I've been brought up in a society where we celebrate all kinds of festivals, be it Christmas, Diwali, Navratri, Holi, etc.
Okay, so what is your favorite festival?
But obviously Garba, Navratri.
And what do you do in Navratri?
So it's like there are chances of getting rains. So in that season. So we have got an entire wooden platform built up in our society. We have an entire stage for the orchestra and band. Then we have got singers. Unlike in other societies, we don't play it on speakers with CDs or pen drives. We have actual singers coming there, Gujarati singers, who sing and then we dance. And then it goes on till late midnight. It's a thorough enjoyment.
Wow, that sounds so exciting, right? What is the place that you love visiting with your family and friends?
Well, most of the time it's beaches and sometimes we go to temples. Like we have one very famous temple of Surya Putra Karn. In the entire India, we have only one temple devoted to the son of Lord Surya. So that's in Surat. And also Tapi flows in Surat. It's considered as a daughter of Lord Surya. So yeah, those are some auspicious places which we visit, but rarely. On regular basis, it's beaches and malls.
Surat sounds really interesting. So what is the traditional dress of Delhi? What is the traditional dress of Surat?
Well, nowadays you won't see much people in ghagra choli because, you know, modernization has taken place. So most of the time it's jeans top, but when it comes to Navratri time, the entire city is lighting up. Like girls wear ghagra choli and boys wear kafni and kedu.
What is this kafni and kedu?
So it's like a short round kurta around the boys, and down it's a pajama with, you can say it like a harem, but with, you know, more vibrant colors and good traditional cultural design, ethnic design.
For this interview, I really feel Surat is an amazing place, flourishing with a lot of culture. So I love to visit Surat. Thank you for your time. Okay, so the next person we have is, what's your name?
Sunaina.
Where are you from?
I'm from Hyderabad.
So, what is Hyderabad famous for?
Hyderabad is famous for its biryani and its film city.
Biryani, yeah, I've heard a lot about it.
So, like, there's this place known as Paradise where, like, people crave the biryani from Paradise. Like, you can find foreigners or people from India coming just to eat biryani from Paradise. And also, we have some places that keeps midnight biryanis. And, you know, people won't stay. People will go there just to eat biryani.
Okay. So what is the thing you like the most about Hyderabad, other than biryani?
I like the diversity in Hyderabad. Like, you can find people from all over India over there with various culture, language and everything. Due to which, we celebrate lots of festivals also.
Okay, so coming to the festivals, what is the most famous festival that you celebrate?
There's no most famous festivals, but main festivals like we celebrate Diwali, Dashera, Ganesh Chaturthi. Like, Ganesh Chaturthi has a good influence over there. The society, they get geared up for Ganesh Chaturthi. Like, some celebrate for 5 days, some 7, and some go for 30. And yeah.
And what is the place you love visiting with your family and friends on your weekends, especially?
We don't visit much, but if you ask me what is the place I would like to go, I would say Ramoji Film City, because you know every month or something they bring something new, and you know how what a film city is, like they'll have the replicas of the films and all, where you can go for a photo shoot, and they'll have rides, they have rides over there and small mini games, so it's fun if you go with friends or family.
Okay, so you talked about the diversity in Hyderabad, so what is the local festival that you celebrate there?
The local festivals like Batukama and Sankranti are celebrated. In Batukama, people make flowers and they dance around it. So it's also one of the popular festivals among the localites.
So Hyderabad seems a nice place to visit as well. Thanks for your time.
Thank you.
The next person we have is, what's your name?
Radhika.
Where are you from?
I'm from Indore.
Oh, Indore is known for its cleanliness, right?
Yeah, it's been named number one since last 3 years.
So how long have you been living there?
I'm living over there since my childhood.
Oh, great. So what is your most favorite thing about that place?
First of all, it's cleanliness, and then it's street food. Yeah.
What is the most famous food there?
Poha jalebi, like every Indori over there have it like on every Sunday and Saturday. And samosa, kachori, like everything.
Okay. So what is your favorite food?
Obviously poha, samosa, and even you can have Chinese, Italian, whatever you want.
So what are the festivals that you celebrate in Indore?
So basically we celebrate all the festivals like Diwali, Janmashtami, but above all of them is the Ahilya Utsav.
So what is this? What do you guys do in Ahilya Utsav?
So there's some kind of rally that is that starts from Maheshwar till Indore, and this is something which we do to pay our tribute to Rani Ahilyabai, which was the brave queen of Indore.
That is something that I was really not knowing. Okay, so what is the place that you love visiting with your family and friends?
Like, we go out for outing to Hanumanti and some more nature-loving places. But still, what Indoris love is food. So mainly we go to Chappan and Sarafa, which is the street where we can find the street food of Indore. So there we go and have lot of chaats and stuff which we all love, and as we know, poha, jalebi, samosa, kachori, Chinese, Italian, everything that you can have, you just go over there and you
have. Yeah. Indore seems to be the place for food lovers, so I'd actually love to visit Indore for food.
Yeah, you are best.
Thank you for giving your time.
Yeah.